My name is Aaron Kyle. I am a professor of the practice in biomedical engineering here at Duke University, and I am the founder and director of the Outreach Design Education Program, also known as ODE. The ODE program is a suite of interconnected programs that all fall under the umbrella of providing engineering design education for underrepresented and economically disadvantaged students. We do this through a design hackathon for middle school students, a summer design camp for high school students, and summer design training for teachers for the purposes of developing engineering design-centric curricula that they can take back to their respective schools. This weekend at Duke University, we're having our inaugural hackathon for middle school students. This is an opportunity for students from Lowe's Grove Middle to come to Duke's campus to be introduced to engineering design, as well as the wonderful capacity here at the Engineering Design Pod to get a chance to explore Duke's campus and to utilize their nascent engineering design skills to develop some prototype solutions to garden projects from their home school. So we've had a pretty jam-packed schedule for our students over the last couple of days of the ODE Hackathon. The students are primarily working on projects related to caring for a garden at Lowe's Grove Middle School. Accordingly, it looks like our teams are interested in developing devices to help maintain soil and plant moisture in a hot North Carolina summer, ways to provide temperature regulation so that plants in the garden don't become too hot or too cool, or methods to ensure that the things that are growing within the garden are properly nourished. In combination with the design projects that the students are doing, we are introducing them to a few rapid prototyping techniques. So we're having them do things like work with a laser cutter. We also want them to be introduced to basic microcontroller programming via the use of an Arduino. So in combination, we hope these things will stimulate their interest in engineering overarchingly and engineering design more specifically. As director of the Outreach Design Education Program, what I really like to see and what I really enjoy is the opportunity to work with younger students. I enjoy working with students at any level, but it's a pleasure to go outside of the normal undergraduate population with which I interact and work with some people that are from outside the university environment. This year specifically is important for a number of reasons, one of which being that this is the first time I have worked with middle school students in this capacity, and just the difference in the experience is something that is very exciting, and I hope the students are enjoying it as much as I am. There's also the fact that I haven't worked with younger students in person for 3 years due to the pandemic, so it's really great to be back in this environment with a group of people in person, doing things together, kind of getting the reactions in the room when things are working or when they're not working and being able to adjust accordingly. It really has been a pleasure working with the students. I look forward to concluding the program tomorrow and improving it for years to come.